This is Wildcat Cave, Whips Ledges, Ohio. This was a cave back in the 60s a kid got stuck in, and they sealed it up. But they still got the main entrance mostly open here, and you can see back there, here's a concrete plug. So I think after the incident, they dynamited the cave and then filled it with concrete, so you can't get back there anymore. But it sounded like it was a pretty good-sized cave for Ohio. I'll leave the link to that article in the video description if you want to read it.